whether your case goes to trial or not depends on a lot of things. Most of all, it depends on how the case is worked up and presented to the insurance company. And secondly, it's dependent on what they do with the case. How do they evaluate the case? If they put a low dollar amount on your case and you and your lawyer and the client put a higher value, then yeah, it's gonna go to trial and let a jury decide it. But it's all dependent on how things are worked up, how they're presented, and how the insurance company evaluates it. A lot of times cases go to trial and one side or the other has misevaluated the case. I think it's usually because the insurance company has not given enough credit to how this client will present in front of a jury. But whether a case settles or not is all dependent on what the client and their attorney think.